Virtue for any philosopher, for any human being, I think, in the end. There would be no curse at all.